然后比如说你这个人你就问这些人帮什么人，你要该出去就开始接嘛。It's been a tough and challenging weekend so far, but there's no reason why it can't change tomorrow. I'm looking forward to the race. I think we could have some very tricky conditions, but it's the same for everyone. So we have to make the best of the situation, and I look forward to the race tomorrow and hopefully putting on a great show for everyone that is attended. I think it's going to be a very special day with the amount of people that will be here to watch. So yeah, all four Ducatis, I'm sure we'll be competitive in the race, and we'll do the best job we can, and we'll make everything look good, and we'll make sure we do a good job for the team. I know they're doing 100% their best job for me, so I'll do 100% for them, no doubt.